after leaving Cesar's place in Cuernavaca, I went down to Oaxaca and worked with Gustavo in the Universidad de la Tierra, which is an apprenticeship-based learning institution. And it was there that I began working with coffee growers to develop a solar roaster. And the technology made the translation from workshop to world, where it really became an intercultural technology, where through the process of co-motion, we really redesigned it and made it applicable for southern Mexican uses, in particular roasting. But needless to say, at a certain point, I went back to York, finished my master's. And when I was finished my master's, there was no real defining reason to go back to Mexico except for the friendships. On that return trip that I met a friend's mother, who I had met on my first trip, a Zapotec curandera, and she taught me how to make Oaxacan chocolate with white cacao and cane sugar and cinnamon and almonds and ground through the molinos. And even though I didn't particularly like the taste of the chocolate, I really loved the process of making the chocolate. And what I saw was that when I shared that chocolate that was solar roasted and made in an artisanal manner with people, it was a delicious and nutritious invitation to people to know about the alternative technology research and work that we were doing in communities through the UNITIERRA and the civil society webs that we were associated with. So chocolate really became that invitation, that civil society invitation, that convivial element. And it formed us into, at the Universidad de la Tierra, a group of young students running a cooperative and selling in Oaxaca's first organic market. That was my first experience selling chocolate, making chocolate, and being in the farmers markets. At a certain point, though, I was faced with a question, and that was, is this my home? And the answer was, it wasn't, because my home is where my family is, where I was raised. So I began looking for ways to build that intercultural bridge, a horizontal trading bridge, back to Southern Ontario that would allow me to maintain my friendships and my research relationships with my friends in Southern Mexico, and at the same time, apply my knowledge and apply my passion in the community and the context where I was raised.